Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Quite a few changes over the next couple of days as we shake the showers out of here by tomorrow afternoon. Bring on drier weather, but temperatures rising just a few notches on Tuesday and then much cooler as we go through the balance of the week, all ahead of a bright and warmer Saturday and Sunday. Now, it will not be as warm as this past weekend, but still at or above normal temperatures statewide for each weekend day. Big upper level system off to our west and out ahead of it. Winds primarily out of the south, blowing to north in the jet stream flow. So occasional bands of showers tonight, all along with temperatures running above normal by night, 40s and very low 50s. And then by day, right near the norm tomorrow, before the cooler air begins to build in. Now, we're not going to see daytime highs in the lower half of the 40s, but we will be a little bit below average by Wednesday through Friday. For tonight, upper 40s to the lower half of the 50s. You're going to notice the showers moving through. Steadiest of them will be during the late evening and part of the overnight. Some leftover showers tomorrow morning, and then they'll move out. Developing sun from southwest to northeast from late morning in through the afternoon. And because of some partial sun, it will turn a little bit warmer with high temperatures over 60 in a few spots, including Rochester, Manchester, Point South, and southeast, upper 50s near 60 elsewhere. Then tomorrow night, it will be very chilly, down near freezing in many spots, Concord north and west, just a little bit above to the south and east, and highs on Wednesday, despite a fair amount of sun, in the 50s. Now on Thursday, more sunshine, a few clouds, temperatures lower to mid 50s south, upper 40s far north, sun and clouds on Friday. All the while that's happening, notice the overnight lows, very chilly right through early on Friday, but just in time for the weekend, bright and a bit warmer for your Saturday and Sunday.